Chapter 8b deals with what? Nucleus. 8a, we've already discussed atom. 8b deals with what? Nucleus. And you can see it is 1930 to 1950 story. First part, proton electron hypothesis. What was the hypothesis? Yes, the nucleus. Yes, nuclei consists of yes, protons and electrons. Why? Because earlier the particles coming out, alpha, beta and gamma particles coming out of the nucleus. When you say beta particles means fast moving electrons. In the nuclear activity, fast moving electrons were coming out of the nucleus. So that is why it was very genuine to think as a nucleus consists of protons and electrons. As an example, sodium, number of protons at that time 23, number of electrons inside the nucleus 12, total charge 11, mass, this is 23 nucleons as on today. This was the status earlier. At present, yes, sodium, number of protons, yes, how many protons are there at present? Yes, 11. Number of neutrons, 12. Total charge, 11. And at present, how many electrons are there? No electron inside the nucleus. This is what the status is. So what was the hypothesis? Nucleus consists of, yes, protons and electrons. Protons have positive charge and electrons have a negative charge. If you see the mass here, mass of 23 protons and 12 electrons comes out to be same as that of almost, I will say, same as that of mass of 11 protons and 12 neutrons. So, from mass point of view, it was same. From charge, what is the net charge on the nucleus as per this hypothesis? 11. What is the charge at present? Actual 11. That is why this hypothesis prevailed for some time, but there were a number of reasons for its failure. That is B part. Time with you is 3 minutes to write A part. B part is with reasons for failure. Theory field, or you can say theory couldn't justify some of the points. Some of the issues were, number one is what? Yes. Point number one is what? Energy. Energy issue. Suppose you have an electron inside the nucleus. If you say electron is here, it is possible that electron is not at this point, but electron can be anywhere. What is the maximum possible error? You say that it is at this point A, but electron is present at B, maximum possible error in this case can be equal to dia. So, uncertainty in position is of what order? Of the order of dia. If you know delta x, you can find out delta p. How? Delta x, uncertainty principle, delta x into delta p is equal to a constant. If you know uncertainty or error in dia, error in position, which is equal to dia, you can find out uncertainty in momentum. Kinetic energy formula, kinetic energy K is equal to 1 by 2 mv square is equal to what? P square by 2m. If you know error or range of momentum, you can find out range of kinetic energy also. As per this theory, kinetic energy theory range, yes, was coming out to be, yes, how many mega electron volt? 20 mega electron volt to 200 mega electron volt. But practical range was coming out to be, yes, 2, 2, 3. This is too much of error. Suppose theory says 20 units, practical is 2 units. Actual value is 2 units and theory prediction is 20. This error is of the order of 900%. So, error of the order of 5%, 10% is acceptable, but error of the order of 900% is not acceptable. So, this is, you can say, energy mismatch or failure of this theory on the basis of energy. Time with you is 2 minutes to write. This is one circle. Object is at this position. If you say it is here, error is radius. If you say it is at this position, that is maximum possible error in a circle. What is the maximum possible length? Dia. What is maximum possible error? Dia. B part, that is second point, not B part, second point, yes. Second point is what? Nuclear spin. So, there are particles inside the nucleus. Total nuclear spin should be equal to what? Spin of protons, spin of one proton into number of protons, spin of electron into number of electrons. For example, for sodium, what was the hypothesis? What was Np equal to as per this theory? 23 protons. What, how many number of electrons? 12 electrons. This was the hypothesis. Am I right? So, 23 into spin of proton, 12 into spin of electron, so that gives you what? Total nuclear spin. This was, as per this theory, was not coming out to be, it was not equal to total nucleus spin. Practical means what? This total nucleus will also have a spin. Equivalent example is, suppose you have a bag in which there are three objects, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2, half kg. Three objects, each of how much? Half kg, half kg, half kg. Total should come out to what? 1.5 kg. But when you weigh the whole bag, it is not coming out to be 1.5 kg. Means what? There is something wrong with the theory. So, as per theory, if there are NP number of protons and E number of electrons, this should be the theory total spin of the nucleus. But when we see the total spin of the nucleus, it was different from this theory value. We say spin mismatch, nuclear spin mismatch. 2 minutes with you to write. Point number 3. Yes, magnetic moment. When you have an electron rotating clockwise or anti-clockwise, you have spin. Similarly, you have magnetic moment also. So, magnetic moment of protons plus magnetic moment of electrons combined together should be equal to what? Magnetic moment of the nucleus. So, there was a magnetic moment value as per theory, as per this hypothesis. It should match with magnetic moment practical value. Same story is same as point number 2, but it was not coming out to be equal to. So, there was a magnetic moment mismatch. Same way, no change. The way there was a spin mismatch, similarly it was a magnetic moment mismatch. Point number 4, why some electrons are inside and some are outside. There is no answer to this part. As per this theory, yes, how many protons? 23. How many electrons inside the nucleus? 12. And there are electrons outside also. How many electrons outside? Yes, 11. So, the theory was number of protons 23, number of electrons inside the nucleus 12, number of electrons outside the nucleus 11. Why? What factor decides how many electrons are inside and how many electrons are outside? Why some of the electrons are inside and some of the electrons are outside? There was no answer to this question. So, 2 minutes with you to write point number 3, 4.